If you're a fan of camping but prefer to do it in more of a glamorous way, then Get Lost Glamping Adventures is the perfect way to spend your summers glamping and getting away from the world.
Glamping in modern days, I guess, is some type of luxury style camping. So essentially you just turn up and you have an opportunity to stay in one of our what we consider to be beautiful bell tents that we've imported from the UK, and they're fully outfitted. We've got real queen beds in there, real duvets. Everything is ready for you. On top of that, what makes a difference for us in terms of glamping is the actual amenities outside of the tent. So we have fully outfitted kitchenettes that come with ours. We have these quite beautiful custom-made kitchens that have stainless steel sinks. The thing that we have here is that when you come over the brow of the hill just down there, there's absolutely no noise, and it's beautiful just to sit in the woodline, you know, or out in the sun with a book, a beer. You know, you can sit with a newspaper, play chess, but this is just absolutely beautiful. You get lost in your own mind at this place.
After being diagnosed with ADHD as well as PTSD, Derek was told by doctors that starting a business was not possible, but Derek was able to prove them wrong.
The psychologist said that there was absolutely no way I was gonna be able to go back to school, and also they said there was absolutely no way that I was gonna be able to start a business. You know, I'm a grown man, I've spent a long time in the military, spent, you know, time in many countries around the world, and I just felt that my skills, my abilities needed to be enhanced, not stripped back and, you know, kind of scrupulated. So you know, fast forward another 6 months, I decided to just go for it.
From Castanet News, I'm Victoria Femia in Armstrong.